Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. IBPS PO preliminary examination is over. Now we will focus on IBPS PO mains. So today I am attempting reasoning and computer aptitude sectional test number 1 in textbook app. So this is for IBPS PO mains. If anyone attempted this sectional mock test, so please share your score in my comment section. So before attempting this mock test, I suggested a good plan in textbook app. That is future officer sale. It starts from October onwards. In this sale, yearly textbook pass pro cost only 608 rupees if you will use my coupon code TESA12. Otherwise its actual price is 699. By using my coupon code TESA12, you will save nearly 91 rupees. So it is very good opportunity to purchase a good mock test series. So that's why, so please purchase this test series with my coupon code TESA12. Let's get started this sectional mock test. Select the longest end. There are 40 steps and a staircase which are numbered from 1 to 40 from bottom to top. Okay. So these are the mains level puzzles, so little bit moderate level, so we will choose wisely each and every puzzle to save our time, to increase our score also. So members of a family of 3 generations go to a movie theater to watch a film. They all book tickets at different time slots and manage to get all seats in a row and facing north. You, your sister of his, sick into the right of her mother who wears a blue dress. So here U is a sister of S, sit second to the right of her mother. Who wears blue dress? So blue dress, second to the right is U. S wears white and married to V. And R sits 4 to the left of his granddaughter and second to the right of the person wears black dress. The person who wears black dress is brother-in-law of white dress. So I think black is brother-in-law of white dress. R is 4 to the left of his granddaughter and second to the right of black dress. Q, who is son-in-law of R. Q, who is son-in-law of R, sits second to the right of his wife, green dress. The person pink is married to blue dress. So I think pink is married to blue dress. And P is the wife of R, sit at the extreme left corner of the row. So P, V who is grey, only daughter-in-law of the pink dress. V who is grey dress and daughter-in-law of pink dress. S sits immediate left of his daughter. S sits who wears purple. X, who is the only sister of T, wears red dress and 4 to the right of his sister. And the person in orange dress, 3 to the right of his cousin X. Z is the grandson of P. Gray dress. And the the son of the person who wears the green dress none of the children wears in pink dress. One of the children pink dress is green. Okay. So here the son of the person with green dress is orange. foreigners with the auto writer. His cousin X. X, who is the only sister of T. Red dress. Jet is the grandson of P and R. So P is the blue. So P is the blue. And U is the sister of S. Her mother blue dress. U is the green. S is the white dress and married to V. R is 4 to the left of his granddaughter and 2nd to the right of black dress. So R is 4 to the left of his granddaughter. T or X. And 2nd to the right of black dress. 3, 6, 7. 2nd to the right of black dress. Black dress is a brother-in-law of white dress. Q is the son-in-law of R, that is Q. Sits second to the right of his wife is green dress U. So Q is the son-in-law for second to the right of his wife is green. 3, 4, 5 and R 1, 2, 3, 4. T or X. Pink is multiple piece of V who is the greatest only. S is immediate left of his daughter. S is immediate left of who wears the purple T. ST. And X is the only sister of T. 4 to the right of One, two, three, four, X is okay. Next. The person orange is orange means jet. So 1, 2, 3 jet. Jet is the grandson of pieces, third to the left of the gray dress V. And which of the following are the colors dress for the person sitting at the extreme ends? V is gray and blue. If the mother of T. The mother of T is one of the extreme ends. It's blue and the gray. V and her husband, V and S. 1. V and her husband. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What is the position of P with respect to his son-in-law? Q. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21. Now many seats between the black and the Z, that is Q in the Z. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. Next, 12 persons joined a new company on different dates of 4 months, that is January, June, September and December. Only 3 persons were joined in any of the months. Any of the 3 persons joined in June will join in the date before the three persons who join in January are 369 after 9 June. Okay. G on even date, which is greater than 16 but before K. The one who joined last date of a month. No one joined which is a multiple of 5. G joined even date. I joined odd date, which is not multiple of 3. H joined on 5. No one joined 4 and 10. D joined even date, which is multiple of 7. F is immediately before C. Only one person joined between the D and G. Only 3 persons joined between I and D. The one who joined immediately, G is 15. The one who joined immediately before I is joined on 18. The one who joined 15 is not in 31 days, so this possibility fails and this is true. Next, B on 26th, H on 5. Only L is between B and E. L is between B and E. L is even date. K joined the odd date after G. L is between B and E. I have doubt on this. We'll solve it later. Next, less than, greater than, equal, T equal to Y, less than K, L greater than K. L is definitely greater than P. L is definitely greater than P. Less than P, L is greater than K. Only 2 alone is sufficient. Next is S less than or equal to T less than R. Y less than or equal to A greater than or equal to B. B greater than or Y equal to S. A greater than T. Yes, greater than equal to 1 and T greater than equal to S. Only 1 alone is sufficient. W less than equal to R greater than equal to T. P less than R greater than equal to Q. A equal to T, A equal to Q. A is definitely greater than W. A equal to Q. A equal to T. Not sufficient. Next one. Eight portions given the area of the objects, that is portions. Portions and object and area of objects. Gautam is custard apple which is 4 hectare more than Rajanas orchards. Apple orchard is the largest area, 44. Mud apple orchard is 5 hectare more than the X plus custard, that is X plus 9. Surichi owns grapes even number, that is 30, 36, 40. Githika has orange orchard which is larger than cranberry. Saksham has neither cranberry nor raspberry. Saksham is neither raspberry. Sanjana own orchard which is larger than orchard of Saksham. So I think overall 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sapna Achar is larger size than Unveil of Sanjana. Rachna owns Archard is 21. 21, that is 25. And this is now 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 21, 25, 30. 36, 39, 40, 43. 5 hectare more than the custard apple. And Shruti owns grape, even number area, and area of the Canberra orchard ten more than the mud orchard, 40. And 43, 39. Okay, Githika orange larger than Canberry, that is 43. Saksham neither Canberry and raspberry. Sanjana owns orchard which is larger than Saksham. Sanjana Saksham. Raspberry is now 21. Raspberry. Sanjana larger than Saksham. Sapna have larger size than Lokesh. And Lokesh but is smaller than Sanjana. Saksham. Sanjana. I think this is Sanjana. Lokesh. Saksham. Sapna. Okay. Larger than grape aaj. How many are larger? 36. 4. Largest is 44 is Sanjana apple. Canberra is Sapna. 39 is, that is a Saksham raspberry. 8 wood. No wood plastic, all plastic metal. Cemex wood stick metal. All eggs metal, no plastic eggs, all plastic metal. This is plastic. So 3 and 4 is no eggs, some plastic wood, all metal. The 3 statement and no butter, milk, some milk, bread. No bread syrup. all butter, milk, some milk bread, no bread is cereal, no butter, milk, all milk bread, no bread is cereal, no milk is cereal, all cereal being butter is a possibility. Some butter milk, no milk bread, some bread cereal, no milk cereal, no all butter milk, no milk bread, some bread cereal, no milk cereal, all cereal being butter is a possibility. No milk is cereal. All butter milk, no milk bread, some bread is cereal, and no butter is milk. All milk bread, no milk is cereal, all cereal being butter is a possibility. I think only three. Next one. D, that is D E F plus at the rate 2, 6, 12, 10, 4, 7, 2. So D at the rate represents 6 into 5, I think. 10, 7, 50. Okay. A fashion show is calculated 7, 50. The manager required to reach exactly 90 minutes before it looks so there. 90 minutes before means 56 520 means 90 minutes before. Six 50. 30 means 620. D plus. Next. A washing machine takes 100 minutes to wash and dry clothes completely. At what time should Sneha start the machine so that it wash and dry clothes at the time? She wants to cloth to wear at 4:30. Plus T. Hundred minutes means 3:30. 1 hour and 1 hour means 4:30, 3:30, 6:40 means 250 minutes is at the rate F. Next, If the program starts at 2:35, courage, it is 120 minutes. 3:35, 4:35, plus, next one. It is possible to make 5 7th letter. And 4 6 8 4 6 8 colon Jab the word is the answer, I think. I have doubt on what is the which of the following third letter? Think L. So I have doubt on this. Next, Karan and Kiran are standing at E. Karan facing west. Karan and Kiran facing east. Karan walks 50 meters to left and walk 20 meters after left, walk 80 meters to reach B. And Kiran started walking from A and she walked 20 meters. 20 meters left and cover 30 meters. She took left and traveled 50 meters, right 20 meters to reach C. Kiran in which direction? Northwest. 6 persons given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. L is shorter than only N. K is taller than M and O. So 2 persons are taller than J. N is taller than M and J. K is taller than M and O. N is taller than L and J. Two persons are taller than J, then M and J. K is taller than M and O. N is taller than A and J. Next, K is taller than M and O. N is taller than L and J. J is taller than K, but not L. N, L, J, K, M. So only three alone is sufficient. Next is enjoyable. Some rain is enjoyable. Is enjoyable is busy and curious. Is enjoyable. Both are required, I think. Is enjoyable is or work can be made. I think only two is sufficient. 8%. B is opposite to G. J is third to the right of A. Two persons between the E and F. A with respect to the F. C and A, immediate neighbors. D is not adjacent to the P. A is opposite to H. H or A. D is not neighbor of A. So I think both sufficient. Next. A is the wife of C. T is the mother of R. C has two sons, Q and B. T is the sister-in-law of D. D is the wife of P. R related to C. And R is the niece of P. B is the only sibling of T is the sister-in-law for T. D is the wife of P. One and three. C has two sons, Q and P. R is the niece of P. P is the only sibling of Q. Granddaughter. Next. 13 alphabetical letters are arranged from left to right in such a manner to form a meaningful word. All letters are different. The word contains 8 consonants and 5 vowels. V is fourth from the right end. Only two persons between the V and Y. The number of letters placed right of n is 1 less than the left of y. C is second to the right of the letter which is immediate left of n. Only one letter between C and A, only three letters between the I and M. E is fifth to the right of the placed L. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Right of n is 1 less than, right of n is 1 less than left of y. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right of n. 12. 11. C is second to the right of the letter. Only one letter between the C and M. So this possibility is true, is not true. Only one letter between the C and M. Only three letters between the I and M. I and V is 1, 2, 3, 4, C and O. Three letters between the I and M. I and V is C and O. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4. Next is B is third to the left of the which is immediate right of T. B is neither adjacent to the C or V. B is third to the left. B is neither adjacent to the C or V. T, B. And next, T is not placed adjacent to the V. So T, B. So this possibility also fails. Next, E is fifth to the right of the letter which is placed immediate left of A. E is fifth to the right of the letter one, two, three, four, five, E. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. U is placed left of L. As many letters, so this is a meaningful word because uncombatively. As many letters are placed left of E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. C. How many vowels are placed between the third from the right end and B? 1, 2. Right end of the word. Y. So second to the right of. Next is 8 boxes are came from different stores in different places. They are arranged and numbered as 1 to 8 from bottom to top. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Each box are coming from the different cities. Overall 8. Only 2 box kept between V and U. Both the box which came from Mumbai and Indore above are. Only 1 box kept between the T and the Hyderabad. U is not from Madurai. U came from Kovai and the box is Pune. Only 4 box between the V and W. W which is below V. W and as many boxes between the W and the Q, W and the S. Only 2 boxes between the V and U. Mumbai, Indore are kept above. T and the Hyderabad. Q is not from the Madurai. U is Kovai. So Kovai. And S is from Pune. It's not Indore. W and the Q is Q or S, Q or S. P is kept immediate above Delhi. 3 box between the Mumbai and the Indore. S is not, so this is Q. S is not kept below W. S is Pune. Only 1 box T and Hyderabad. P is immediately above Delhi. Mumbai and Indore are above R. Only 3 boxes between the Mumbai and the Indore. Think Mumbai and Indore. and the Hyderabad. Next. Next one, Q is not from the Madurai. R is Madurai. V, V and U, Y is Pune, W and U, R is Mumbai and Indore above R. Mumbai and Indore above R. So this possibility fails. How many boxes are arranged between the P and the Chennai? I think this is Chennai. 1, 2, 3, 4. Top is V Hyderabad. T is Delhi. Next is December 12th, that is January, June, September, December. After 9th June, J joined on even date, which is greater than 16, but before K. The one who joined on the last joined on the last date of a month. Multiple of 5, G joined even date, no one joined on 4 or 10, D joined even date and is not multiple of 7, F joined immediately before C. F joined immediately before C, even date. J joined on the date which is immediately before I. D and G. And none of them 31 days. Only 3 persons between I and D. Join between I and D. INDE. The one who joined immediately before G, 15. Immediately before IS 18. The one who joined 15 does not join on 31 days. Okay. B joined on 26th. Only L is joined between B and E. 26. Next. L is even date. K joined odd date after G but before B. G after D, after G and before B. I join before E. And G joined even date which is greater than 16 but before K. The one who joined first date of the month. No one joined December multiple of 5. G joined even date. I is odd date but not multiple of 3. H is 5. No one joined between 4 and 10. No one joined on 4 and 10. D joined even date which is multiple of, it is not multiple of 7. So K is next is what is step staircase. Standing on set that are numbered multiple of 20. You know, standing on 20. The number of chocolates Ram has difference between them? Multiple of 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 40. The number of chocolates that Ram is. Difference between chocolates Ram and Dora is 592. Okay. Perfect square. So time is over. Only 28 questions I attempted out of 45 questions. So this is my rank. My rank is 4th. Expected cutoff for this mains mock test is 13 to 15. My accuracy is 96.43 and percentile 97.37. I think 2 or 3 wrong. Let's see analysis. Yes, 1 wrong, that is 17th question. It is only one alone or what I would the option one, okay, and let's see remaining question answer. I thought it is colon. It's clone, not colon. And what is the answer of this question is? Let's see. That is January HFC DAG and JIK, and this is final one, that is Vishnavi Pranavi. So these are the my marks in this sectional test. Let's see my category cutoff, that is 11 to 13. So, and this is my score, that is 31.75. I got 4th rank. So, please share your score in my comment section. Thank you.